What do you think about the team's performance today defensively? Were there a lot of misses from our side?
No, I think like the last four games now, that we do it pretty good. It's a little bit our style to do it like this. And of course, with the big striker up front, Asa, played the long ball, and from the second ball we played. But I think this defensively we're super strong, and today you see it again, zero, so it's good.
You know, Gian injured, did that add pressure to the team?
Yeah, we have a lot of good players, so when he's out, I think Maxi did a great job today, and the whole team is good, so no problem.
Also, you know, we saw a lot of NorthEast fans travel over here to Hyderabad, so just like a small message for them.
Yeah, thank you very much. I think we are very proud that we doing so well with them. I hope this will be every week, also after the break.